Apple Reminders isn't just for your to-dos. Today I'll show you how to turn it into a powerful habit tracker. I wanted something simple, no extra apps, no clutter, just a system that nags me the right amount of times and actually works. That little notification sound goes off, and suddenly my brain's like, okay, it's time to do the habit. And when every device in your life is pinging you, it feels less like a suggestion and more like you've got a tiny accountability coach following you around. And it's the one habit tracking setup that has stuck for me. It's free, it syncs everywhere, and it's just powerful enough without overcomplicating things. I'll walk you through how to set up habits for different timeframes, daily, monthly, even lifestyle routines. And at the end, I'll share a bonus shortcut that automatically logs all your completed daily habits into Apple Notes, so you get a permanent date-stamped habit log. Instead of one really long habit list, let's create separate lists, starting with the habits you only want to do on weekdays. Tap Add List, give it a name, pick a color and choose an icon or emoji. Before we go any further, let me quickly show you how to organize your habit lists into a group in case you need help with that. Once you've created at least two lists, you can drag one onto the other to create a group. Name the new group. Now all your habit lists can stay organized in one easy to access folder. Okay, now back to my weekday habits. These are habits or routines I only want to do from Monday to Friday. You can type or use your Apple Pencil to add your habits. Click the info icon next to the name. Toggle on the time to set the time for your weekday habit. Then scroll down to the repeat option. When you create the reminder, set it to repeat every weekday. You can set an end repeat date if you only plan to track this habit for a short period of time. Then tap Done. Think of the routines that keep your work or school week on track, like a quick morning workout, journaling before work, or packing lunch the night before. If your weekdays feel a little chaotic, this habit tracker list really helps. Daily habits are the ones you tick off every single day, no matter if it's Monday or Sunday. Maybe it's taking vitamins, getting enough steps, or reading for 10 minutes. The trick is setting them to repeat every day and giving them a time when you'll actually see the notification. And when you check it off, it feels like a super satisfying little win. Hourly habits are the ones that keep you consistent throughout the day. A classic example is water. I wanted a way to remind myself to drink water throughout the day. So instead of one repeating reminder, I created a water reminders list with separate alerts at different times. That way, I only get notified during the day and my phone stays quiet whilst I sleep. This is also useful for reminding yourself to have walk breaks to get your daily steps in. Think about it. What's one habit you'd actually stick to if your phone gave you a little nudge every few hours? Some habits don't need to happen every day, but they're still important. That's where my monthly habits list comes in. I use this for things like updating my budget, washing the car, backing up my photos, or even reviewing monthly goals. I just set each reminder to repeat once a month. If you're feeling like the months blur together, well then a monthly habit list is a simple way to reset and take back control. Lifestyle routines are those ongoing habits that make daily life much easier. I love this setup for things like yoga, my reading goals, or creative hobbies. I've made a cleaning task list with a mix of my weekly and monthly routines. Instead of one giant chore day, you can spread things out. Set a day for vacuuming, laundry, or bathroom deep clean. It feels way less overwhelming and everything still gets done. Once you've added your habit, you can tap the custom repeat setting. With daily, you can choose every X number of days. With weekly, you can pick specific weekdays. With monthly, you get two options, either the same date each month or the same weekday pattern, like the first Monday or second Friday of the month. And with the yearly option, you can choose exact dates. It's perfect if you want to see exactly what you've accomplished every day. First step is to create a note in the Apple Note app called Habit Tracker. This is the note where your habit streak will be recorded once the shortcut we create is automated. Open the Shortcuts app, tap the plus icon, name it to whatever you want to name it. I'm calling mine Log Daily Habits, so I know exactly what it does. Next, we need the current date. Search for date and select it. Leave it set to the current date. Now search for format date and tap to add it. Select custom format. I'm using the day followed by the month and the year. And I'm setting the locale to my location. Next, search for find reminders and tap it to add it. Tap add filter, set it to is completed. Add another filter and select last modified date. Then select is today. Add another filter, select whatever you've named your reminders list for everyday habits and sort by completion date, search for text and tap to add it. Now we format the text for our notes log. I like to add a little border, then insert the variables formatted date and reminders so it automatically fills in today's information. Search for append to note and select your habit tracker note. But let's make this even easier. We're going to automate it. Tap the automation option, tap the plus icon and choose time of day. Pick a time after you've finished your daily habits. I'm going to be setting mine to 11 p.m. Make sure repeat is set to daily. Turn on run immediately, then tap next. Choose the shortcut we just made, log daily habits. Now your log will run automatically every night. Now here's one last tip to make the system even more useful. Let's bring your habits right to your home screen. If we want to see all of our habits that are due today, we need to create a smart list. In the Reminders app, create a smart list called Habits Due Today. Add a filter where the tag is #habit. Just make sure you have added the #habit to every habit you want to track. And the date is today. That's it. Now back on the home screen, add a reminders widget and select your new Habits Due Today list. I like to stack this with my other widgets and keep the Due Today habits list right at the top. And if you do have habits that are scheduled for a specific time, those will also appear in your calendar app, and therefore you can add it to your calendar widget. That way you can see them right alongside your daily schedule and tick them off when you've completed them. If you've ever struggled with habit apps before, don't overlook the Apple Reminders app. Try this setup out, tweak it to fit your lifestyle, and let me know in the comments what habits you'll be tracking. Okay, bye!